Pakistan, a canvas of colors, tradition, and people. A country rich with natural resources and beauty, with one of the largest canal irrigation systems in the world, it is the fourth largest cotton cultivator across the globe, with textiles accounting for over 60% of the total exports. With the most modern and organized textile production setup and more than 50 years history of accumulated textile know-how, it is a well-established infrastructure of textile management and skilled labor. Sapphire, a company mainly involved in textiles, was conceptualized from East Bengal in the early 60s and began its operations with a single spinning mill. Gradually, over the span of time, it has expanded and grown into one of the largest textile companies in Pakistan, with a successful business history of more than four decades. Sapphire has been accredited with the highest export trophy in yarns and knit fabric from Pakistan. The company received this accreditation from the Federation of Pakistan Chamber of Commerce and Industry consecutively for 8 years for yarns and 2 years in a row for knit fabrics. Managed by highly qualified and skilled textile engineers, the company has 25 manufacturing facilities in Pakistan that reach 35 destinations across the globe, with an extensive product development cell to cater to the client's requirements. The company uses technology from Japan, Europe, and the USA. The cotton is sourced locally, the manufacturing from yarn to finished fabric is done here in Pakistan, while specialized fibers are imported. Synergies have been formed with offshore garment manufacturing companies, and Sapphire's merchandise is marketed to the industry's leading names in Asia, Europe, Australia, and North America. Everybody can do something, but the art is to do something in the most precise manner. Serving the market demand by producing quality fabrics in different weaves such as plain, canvas, twills, satin, ripstop, ottoman, and stretch fabrics. The core business portfolio of Sapphire includes yarns, woven, knits, home textiles, garments, woven dyeing, and finishing. Each spinning plant is specialized to manufacture specific yarn count. Sapphire is supported by in-house spinning facilities. It has the potential to produce a variety of finest woven fabric, currently producing 60,000 tons of yarn annually. The product range of yarn includes ring-spun yarn with a capacity of 210,000 spindles, open-end yarn with machine capacity of 4,350 rotors, and dyed and bleached yarns in various counts. Along with basic cotton and PC yarns, Sapphire also offers specialized yarns for niche markets including MVS, Coolmax, Fortrel, Tencel, Modal, Melange, Slub Yarns, and coarse-spun Lycra yarns. 10 tons of fabric is knit and dyed at Sapphire Mills per day. The knit manufacturing capabilities include single jersey, interlock, peak, three-thread fleece, and one-by-one Lycra rib. A quality partner in DuPont in producing Lycra products, Sapphire has the potential to produce a variety of the finest woven fabrics. Our laboratories are geared up with the latest testing equipment to conduct all key product quality parameters and are managed by skilled textile technologists ensuring quality throughout production processes. Sapphire weaving plants are geared to produce 5.8 million meters fabric per month, capable of producing fabrics of 39 inches to 126 inches on Sudakama Airjet and 38 inches to 143 inches on Salza. The facility is also capable of producing dobi weaves on wider width airjet looms with full color weft insertion, backed up by state-of-the-art yarn preparation technology. 70 million meters of gray woven fabric is annually being produced at present. The woven manufacturing capabilities comprise of sheeting canvases, including mat and ottoman, twills, satins in 100% cotton and blend, fine count fabrics up to 400 thread count, designed fabrics such as Bedford cord and peak, stretch fabrics using DuPont's Lycra, yarn dyed fabrics, seersucker fabrics, dobi fabrics, and melange fabrics.
Thank you. look, that's the look of today.
Machines are available to everybody. It's the right choice that makes the difference. Sapphire has the finest hardware to achieve its goal of manufacturing quality products. The company has continuous pre-treatment, chain mercurizing range and pad stream range from Sando, continuous dyeing machines, stenter, baking machines and sampharizing machines from Monfort's and Peaching from Lafer. Serving market demand by producing quality fabrics in white and a range of exciting colors, dyeing in reactives, VAT and dispersed to cater to the varying quality, performance and end-use related demands. Finishing hardware and technical expertise can produce a variety of popular finishes including Easy Care, Wrinkle Free, Water Repellent, Soil Release, Antimicrobial, Flame Retardant, Silicone and Peach Finish. Quality is a way of life at Sapphire. Sapphire key product quality parameters stand amongst the top 5% of the world-class yarn manufacturing companies. With ISO 9000 as the first step towards total quality management, the implementation of total quality management has been executed to all plants. Quality management systems in all core business is in line with ISO 9000. The Quality Lab is equipped to conduct all types of tests in accordance with American and European testing standards. A complete range of testing equipment from James H. Heal and Atlas is available in the lab. Some of the properties for which fabric will be tested in-house are strength, light fastness, pilling abrasion, color fastness, crocking, stretch and durability press rating. The home textile section of Sapphire specializes in yarn-dyed, dobie and jacquard fabrics covering all home textile product ranges comprising of sheeting sets, quilts, pillow covers, bedspreads, shams, curtains, table covers, slips, napkins and aprons. The stitching facility is state-of-the-art and is installed with a switch track system. Each stitching section is equipped with high-tech stitching machines of Juki and Pegasus made. These include lock stitch machines, overlock machines and flat lock machines. In addition to stitches, each section has a team including supervisors, assistant supervisors and rowing inspectors. Self-sufficient electricity ensuring smooth production operation. Sapphire aims to develop flexible manufacturing resources in the textile industry to meet the increasing global requirements, keeping the company in a leading position in the business, maintaining the values based on good business ethics, and concurrently contributing to the development of the community by being actively involved in welfare programs. At Sapphire, we recognize our responsibility and ability to contribute in the development of the community in which we work and live. Keeping with the spirit of our mission statement in the last 3 years, Sapphire has invested in community development and environmental uplift. That's the look, that's the look, that's the look.